Greetings. Thank you, members of the committee, for the opportunity to testify today. My name is Dominic Enyar, and I will be representing both myself and KGov Broadcasting, which strongly opposes HB 22-1279. And before I get started, I would like to reject the notion that was mentioned earlier that you need to be a doctor in order to know when life begins. That notion is equally as ridiculous as saying you need to be an astronaut to know whether or not the Earth is flat. It's absurd. Now, this bill further codifies the so-called right to an abortion in Colorado. Obviously, if abortion is evil, this bill should not pass, and therein lies the debate. Liberals have often argued that America is racist because of its origin, and that it's evil because of its origin. America was founded on the backs of slaves, you will say, and therefore America is evil. And there is some merit to that argument. And I would like to carry this logic over to abortion and look at the origin of abortion in the U.S. Margaret Sanger, the mother of abortion, was part of the American Eugenics Society, which, interestingly enough, Hitler quoted in some of his writings to defend himself. But Sanger was a massive supporter of eugenics, like what we saw in Nazi Germany. She founded the American Birth Control League, later known as Planned Parenthood, and she was violently racist against blacks, and after the Negro Project failed, she put abortion clinics in black neighborhoods, specifically hoping that they would kill themselves. And abortion, that was her legacy. But I'd like to pull the focus away from racism for a moment and point out her intense hatred for the disabled. In her book, The Pivot of Civilization, she said the blind, the deaf, the mute, the epileptic, and the disabled are, quote, the dead weight of human waste. I know Representative Ortiz has sponsored some bills in the past which would have helped the disabled, and that is very admirable, and it's a noble motivation. And the question I have for Representative Ortiz and the members of the committee is, wouldn't you agree that saying the disabled are the dead weight of human waste is evil and wrong? And shouldn't we do everything in our power to destroy her legacy, including voting no on HB 22-1279? At the end of the day, abortion is wrong because it's a baby, and it is always wrong to intentionally kill a baby.